how to fix Viber activation error on your phone. Now, activation error is the error you get when you are trying to first log in into your Viber. So for example, you've just installed your Viber and you're trying to log in and you put in your number, but you don't get the verification code. Now that is the Viber activation error. So this can be an error due to it in the server side, but if it's not on the server side, you can do some things that might fix this problem. So first, what you want to do is go to your app store and make sure that your Viber is up to date. So to do that, just search for Viber, look at Viber. If there is an update available, like right now, just tap on update, let your Viber get updated, and that should fix your problem. But if it still does not fix your problem, what you can again do is just go to your settings, just go to general, go to your iPhone storage or your phone storage. Now, if you're in your Android, you can just clear its cache too. You can clear your Viber's cache and try it again. But if that again does not fix it, you can just go to storage and go to Viber and offload your app and reinstall it again. After offloading your app, your Viber's data will get deleted, but the app won't get deleted, and you can install it back again. But now, if that again does not solve the problem, all you can do is just remove the app and reinstall it again. Now that should fix your problem and you'll be good to go. That is all for the video, guys. Thank you for watching. I hope you found this video helpful. Stay tuned, subscribe if you haven't, and don't forget to leave a like.